The pressure acting on a submarine is 3 × 10⁵ Pascal at a certain depth. If the depth is doubled, the percentage increase in the pressure acting on the submarine would be. Here we know the atmospheric pressure and also density of the water. Pressure acting on the submarine is equals to atmospheric pressure plus pressure at the given depth, rho g h. Let us take h is the depth of the submarine. First find out the pressure acting on the submarine due to fluid. Total pressure minus atmospheric pressure. Given total pressure acting on the submarine is 3 × 10⁵ minus atmospheric pressure is 1 × 10⁵. 2 × 10⁵. This is the pressure acting on the submarine only because of the fluid at the given depth. When depth is doubled, then pressure acting on the submarine P dash is equals to rho g into 2h. Here depth is doubled plus atmospheric pressure. This is the total pressure acting on the submarine when depth is doubled. Here we know rho g h is equals to 2 × 10⁵ into 2 plus atmospheric pressure is 1 × 10⁵. 4 × 10⁵ plus 1 × 10⁵. 5 × 10⁵ Pascal. This is the total pressure acting on the submarine when depth is doubled. And initially the total pressure acting on the submarine at the given depth is 3 × 10⁵. Now find out the change in pressure. Change in pressure is equals to final pressure minus initial pressure. 5 × 10⁵ minus 3 × 10⁵. That is 2 × 10⁵ Pascal. We have to find out the percentage increase in the pressure. The percentage increase in pressure is equals to change in pressure by initial pressure into 100. Here increase in pressure is 2 × 10⁵ and initial pressure 3 × 10⁵ into 100%. 10⁵ get cancelled. 2 × 100, 200/3%. The increase in pressure of the submarine is 200/3%. First option is correct.